Changes in tone, tempo, and vocal rhythm mark a range of feelings from happiness to anxiety. Being able to produce complex sounds comes down to a small, seemingly innocuous adaptation. The ability to smack their lips. The way that a gelada moves its lips significantly adds to the sound and shape of the noises that it emits. Recent studies show that in the evolution of our own primate ancestors, the development of the ability to lip smack was an immediate precursor to human speech.